A very good morning to all students. Myself, Assistant Professor Nilesh Kanojia from Mechanical Engineering Department. The subject is Engineering Thermodynamics, and today's topic is expression for Otto cycle, which comes under air standards cyclic process. First of all, we know about who is the inventor of these Otto cycle. The inventor is Nicolaus August Otto. He was invented this cycle in 1876 for the internal combustion engine. And basically, this Otto cycle is working on many fuels like petrol and many engine, many oils which come for the performance of the engine. And we know, first of all, we find out the expression to calculate the internal combustion efficiency, which is working on the Otto cycle. So first of all, we how to calculate the expression for the efficiency of Otto cycle. So first of all, we want to know about the combustion engine, internal combustion engine, which is working like the piston cylinder arrangement. This is piston and this is the rod which pushes the mixture of gas, and this is the top dead center, this is bottom dead center. Okay, then we know the basically when we compress any fuel, what changes are happening on that system. Basically, we are considering this cylinder as a system. Then the changes is accordingly the properties like the pressure, temperature, volume, the heat supplied, and the heat rejection. Okay, then first of all, we assume that this is ideal cycle, this is theoretical cycle. So we are just assuming that the mixture comes from the inlet and out from the exhaust. So the air fuel mixture comes under from this side, and then the piston pushes this mixture, and we are drawing this figure in P, pressure versus volume, and temperature versus entropy. Okay, then how this pressure volume graph is working like, just see this, and this is the graph. This is known as the PV diagram. This is isentropic compression. Okay, this is first point, this is second point, this is third point, this is fourth point. First process, when we compress the gas, the first process is compression. And because of this, this cycle is also known as the constant volume process cycle. This is the compression comes under the isentropic. The meaning of isentropic is the constant entropy. There is no change in the entropy. Okay, then the process is 2 to 3. When this pushes, then this when this piston moves here, this volume is constant. This volume is known as clearance volume. This volume is known as the swept volume. Okay, and the total volume is the sum of clearance volume VC plus the swept volume VS, swept. Then the process 2 to 3, this is heat addition process, where The heat is supplied when the gas is compressed, and thereafter when heat is supplied, fuel is burned and your engine starts. Then after that, the piston moves from TDC to BDC, TDC to BDC, top dead center to bottom dead center. Then this process is known as isentropic expansion process, where the piston expands. Okay, then the process when piston reaches the BDC center, BDC point, then its fuel is burned and the burn gases will out from the exhaust port and the inlet valves remain closed. Then this process 4-to-1 is known as heat rejection. Okay, and as shown in the graph, this the volume is for the volume V1 is equals to V4 and volume V2 is equals to V3. Okay, this is the maximum pressure P3 and this is the P1 pressure, this is P2 pressure, and this cycle is hence represented in temperature versus entropy graph. This is like this. This is process 1-to-2, this is 2-to-3, this is 4-to-1. Okay, then 1-to-2, 2-to-3, 3-to-4 and 4-to-1, where the process 1-to-2 is isentropic. The meaning of isentropic is iso plus entropy. Iso means constant and entropy. So constant entropy during this process, S1 is equals to S2 and S3 is equals to S4, and the volume from process 2-to-3, it is constant volume process, and process 4-to-1, it is constant volume process. Both 2-to-3 process and 4-to-1, that is heat supplied or heat addition process and heat rejection, 4-to-1 process, both are comes under constant volume process. Okay, then how to calculate the work done, the how much is the work is going on in this system. So how to calculate in terms of heat supplied and heat rejection. So first, that is work done is equals to heat supplied minus heat rejection, and to calculate the efficiency of this cycle, that is efficiency of Otto cycle, is equals to work done, that is W dot D divided by heat supplied. Then what is Q sub S? So how to calculate the heat supplied? So heat supplied can be calculated by using the relation, that is MCV. Heat supplied in which process? Process 2-to-3. So this is process 2-to-3, where heat is supplying. Okay, the temperature difference is, maximum temperature for that is 3 and minimum temperature is 2. So T3 minus T2. Okay, this is mass of the gas. This is specific heat at constant volume CV. This is constant value for thermodynamic processes. Then QR, it is MCV. The process is 4-to-1. Process is 4-to-1, where the maximum temperature is 4 and minimum temperature is 1. So difference is T4 minus T1. Then the formula to calculate the efficiency in terms of temperature difference. Okay, now the efficiency of Otto cycle is equals to, therefore it is equals to work done. Work done is the difference of QS minus QR divided by heat supplied. This QS is nothing but heat supplied. okay, then it can be write down by you like this, MCV TS, if this is T3 minus T2 minus MCV T4 minus T1 divided by MCV T3 minus T2. So by simplifying this equation, what is constant value? MCV is constant. Okay, then we put this like this, T3 minus T2 minus T4 minus T1 divided by MCV T3 minus T2. MCV and CV gets cancelled, then it is equals to T3 minus T2 minus T4 minus T1 divided by T3 minus T2. Okay, for simplifying this, we split this equation, then T3 minus T2 divided by T3 minus T2 is equals to minus T4 minus T1 divided by T3 minus T2. This cancel. So what is remaining then? What is remaining then? Then the remaining portion for this equation is for efficiency. Therefore, the auto cycle is equal to 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by T3 minus T2. This is the equation to calculate the efficiency of auto cycle. Efficiency of auto cycle. Now, this is okay. Then everyone can note down this. Then how to calculate this equation in terms of compression ratio and expansion ratio. Then can I rub this? Okay, then calculate the efficiency. Then to calculate, how to calculate the efficiency formula in terms of ratio. The ratio is 1 to 2, this is compression, and this is 3 to 4 is expansion. So we will describe first of all process 1 to 2. This is isentropic compression. Okay, then process 1 to 3 is isentropic process. So we know that T2 by T1 is equals to V1 by V2 raised to gamma minus 1. Okay, and this can be write down like this. Then as we know, the compression ratio, this is denoted by R is ratio and C is for compression. The compression ratio in terms of volume, that is V1 by V2. So put this RC equals to V1 by V2, then T2 by T1 is equals to RC raised to gamma minus 1. Then the process 2 to 3, this is isentropic expansion. Isentropic expansion process. Then isentropic process, it is 3 to 4, it is isentropic expansion process. So T4, it is maximum temperature is T3 by T4 is equals to V4 by V3 is equals to gamma minus 1. And we can write down RE, the R compression expansion ratio, it is equals to V4 by V3. So put that value, that is T3 by T4 is equals to RE raised to gamma minus 1. Then for simplifying this equation, first equation in terms of T1, that is T2 is equals to T1 RC gamma minus 1. This is first one equation, and second equation is T3 is equals to T4 RE raised to gamma minus 1. This is second equation. Okay. Now we have the one equation. I am rubbing this portion. We know that there is one efficiency equation, that is auto cycle efficiency is equals to 1 minus T3 minus T2, T4 minus T1 divided by T3 minus T2. We putting this T3 value into T2 value here, it is equals to 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by the value of the T3 is T4 RE raised to gamma minus 1, then minus, what is the value of T2 is T1 RC raised to gamma minus 1. Okay, then it is 1 minus T4 minus T1. The value of RE. First of all, we know that, note down this, before writing this, note, the value of RC is equals to RE in case of auto cycle. Okay, then this equation equals to, that is efficiency of auto cycle, 1 minus T4 minus T1 divided by, the value is constant and we are commoning that T4 minus T1 and R raised to gamma minus 1. This gets cancelled, then the remaining portion is, for the equation is 1 minus 1 upon R raised to gamma minus 1. This is the equation to calculate the efficiency in terms of compression ratio and expansion ratio. Now, this everybody knows that, okay? This is the final equation. Then, in next lecture, we go through the air standard. Many air standard cycles are there. Many air standard cycles. Basically, we are studying this in your syllabus. That is three cycle: auto cycle, diesel cycle, and dual cycle. So, in next lecture, we study on the expression for diesel cycle. So, how the diesel cycle is working? Okay. Similarly, as in diesel cycle, it is totally different because diesel is a scientist. The name becomes the diesel cycle. Otto is a German engineer. Okay, so it is German engineer, which was born on 18th century. Okay, he is the inventor of four-stroke internal combustion engine. So this is the experimentation that he did in their studies. So the final equation we are using in our engine, internal combustion engine. Okay, so if you have any doubts, you can directly contact me, okay, in my cabin, and you can discuss with me in any time, okay, if you have any doubts, okay. So anybody is having any doubts, so please let me know, okay. So I want to share something about this Nicolaus August Otto. basically he is a very 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 finest engineer of German. He was many patents basically on the internal combustion engine on his studies. Okay. If Nicolaus Otto has gone good, his colleague, his partner, that is, he is also from he was also from the Germany, Eugen Legion. They both are working together for this study, and basically Otto cycle, we are driving two wheelers. Basically we are petrol engine, the petrol engine is working on this cycle, basically that is Otto cycle, where the compression, okay, and the engine starts. Basically practically it is somewhat it is not possible, somewhat it is not possible, because compression is isentropic and expansion is isentropic. Isentropic, I mean, entropy is constant. Entropy meaning entropy is nothing but which comes from the system disorder. When this system, as we know that, as I already told you, this mechanism is like a system for us. Okay, so system disorder, the energy will which energy which is not measurable, okay, that is entropy. Okay, so for this is okay, if any queries, then you contact me. Next topic we will discuss on diesel cycle and the dual cycle. The diesel cycle is totally working on the diesel. Okay, and dual cycle is a mixture of Otto cycle and diesel cycle. Okay, so this is the derivation. Based on this derivation, we will solve the numerical which will ask on your examination. Okay, then so this is first next lecture we'll discuss on diesel cycle. Thank you. Thank you.